Peter Lynch is a well-known investor and fund manager. He advocates the growth stock investment method, which is to invest in corporate stocks with the potential to grow rapidly, and regards long-term holding as the key to success.
彼得·林奇是一位知名的投资者和基金经理，他提倡成长股投资法，即投资于有潜力快速成长的企业股票，并将长期持有视为成功的关键。
He is deeply loved by investors for his simple and easy to understand investment strategies and style, and is regarded as one of the legends in the investment community. He has a profound influence and contribution to the stock market.
他以其简单易懂的投资策略和风格深受投资者喜爱，被视为投资界的传奇人物之一。他对股票市场有着深远的影响和贡献。
Peter Lynch's investment wisdom and strategies are inspiring to investors and financial professionals. Next are his classic quotes.
彼得·林奇的投资智慧和策略对于投资者和金融专业人士具有启发意义。接下来提供他的经典语录。
Investing without research is like playing stud poker and never looking at the cards.
不进行研究的投资就像玩牌时从不看牌一样。
The real key to making money in stocks is not to get scared out of them.
赚钱的真正关键在于不要因恐惧而退出股市。
The person that turns over the most rocks wins the game.
翻遍最多石头的人赢得比赛。
In this business, if you're good, you're right 6 times out of 10. You're never going to be right 9 times out of 10.
在这个行业中，如果你很棒，你会有10次中6次是对的。你不会9次中有9次是对的。
Know what you own, and know why you own it.
知道你拥有的东西，知道你为什么拥有它。
The best stock to buy may be the one you already own.
最好买入的股票可能是你已经拥有的那一只。
Don't ever confuse the two, your life and your work.
绝不要混淆你的生活和你的工作。
Absent a lot of surprises, stocks are relatively predictable over 20 years.
除非有很多意外惊喜，股票在20年内相对可预测。
I found that when the market's going down and you buy funds wisely, at some point in the future you will be happy.
我发现，当市场下跌时，你明智地购买基金，将来某个时刻你会感到高兴。
The trick is not to learn to trust your gut feelings, but rather to discipline yourself to ignore them.
诀窍不在于学会相信你的直觉感觉，而是训练自己忽略他们。
These quotes highlight Peter Lynch's unique insights and wisdom on investment, and are a great inspiration to those who want to succeed in the stock market. Thank you for watching.
这些语录彰显了彼得·林奇对于投资的独特见解和智慧，对于想要在股市中取得成功的人有很大的启发意义。多谢收看。